5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
In June 2022, Bev contacted me regarding upholstering some helicopter seats for Johnny in his helicopter, and these were going to be a surprise for his birthday. Bev came down to my workshop in Colwyn Bay in the July of 2022. I did some filming with Bev regarding these helicopter seats, and we discussed what needed doing with these seats. So I inspected them while she was there and on camera. I noticed they were in quite a bad state. The paint was flaking off them. It was rubbed away. They were in a bad state, a bad condition. And you can see on the back there that there was painting on them and they were rubbed away. So I did discuss with Bev what to do with them. And you can see here, I've had to put a wooden base in to upholster onto them. Because they're all metal, I had no means of upholstering onto them. So with having this wooden base, that gave me something to work onto. And once it had been sprayed, all these rivets were polished and we burnished every single one of them to make them stand out against the new paintwork. You can see there that they really sort of really look nice against the grey paint. The seat was a bit more difficult. I had to work out the thickness of the seat and the density of the seat to give you the right height and the comfort. The knobs on the side as well were painted to the original yellow as well. So we repainted those as well as the frames. And this was an idea we came up with for the backs. We decided, or we were just playing around with actually, some wording on the backs. And we just thought this yellow popped against the military green of the fabric. We thought it was a really good idea. When we discussed it with Bev, we decided against doing this embroidery on the backs. Despite it looking nice, with the discussions with Bev, we decided that it would be better to keep it as plain as possible and as military as looking. So on this now, you can see the finished article, and the backs were really difficult to do, getting the shape and working out how to fix them on. And I give the back a bit of shape at the top, just so it didn't look like a rectangular slab. And just to recap in this video now, you can see the seats. The frames were completely resprayed. Because they were all worn away and chipped, they did need repainting. So all the frames were repainted in a grey, almost identical to the original grey that these helicopter seats would have been in. And you can see there all the screws, all the rivets, individually were all polished and cleaned so that they were nice and shiny and they stood out, just to make them a little bit different. Because, you know, if you're going to do some seats like this for a helicopter and for something for Johnny Vegas, you might as well make them a little bit different. So that's what we did with the frames and the upholstery. You can see with the seats, it was difficult to try and get a reasonable thickness on the seats. Oh, there you can see them yellow knobs there properly. Those were repainted again to the same yellow as what was on originally. But going back to the seats, you can see here now the thickness of those. I had to make them so that there were a comfortable height sitting at them, so they weren't too low, but also a reasonable density so that they were comfortable. And the backs there, you can see the cutout I put on the top. I just thought it'd look a little bit different rather than just having the back following the shape of the frame. I finished my filming and the seats in August 2022, and then in April 2023 we met up with Johnny and Bev at the opening of the Field of Dreams at Melbourne Hall.